Hey, what's up, everybody? Sixley here, bringing you another trailer analysis of Kingdom Fighters 14. Now, I know I probably should catch up on the other teams I was going to do, but I figured I'd give you guys a great treat by catching up with the most current one. And this is going to be Team Official Invitation, aka the mystery team that pretty much Antonov himself hired for this particular tournament. And right off the bat, what a wonderful stage, which already reminds me of the Duke stage, where you're fighting in a theater, of course. Oh, what an interesting team. Also, I like the music as well for this team. Now, of course, we've seen plenty of Sylvie, and we've seen plenty of Kukri. Except now, we get to see some new stuff, like maybe some cool new-looking combos. Because I did take a peek at this earlier. There was already some crazy stuff going on with these two that you're about to see in a second. This is actually a great looking stage and great music as well. But yeah, this really does remind me of the Duke stage. And there goes Kukri going at it. Every time Kukri does that normal grab, it just reminds me of the joke from Dale Grivel from King of the Hill. Alright, so let's start off with Sylvie. Bee-wee-wee! As annoying as she gets with her phrases. So we've already seen plenty of her special attacks, but now you get to see the fun, crazy juggles that you can do in this game. As you see right here, you can do this twice. So that's a great combo after, yeah, look at that, multiple special moves in one juggle. That's a great blowback into an EX special, so you can juggle three specials at the same time. There's your simple-to-do super cancel, and to an advanced cancel, which in this game is pretty much doing a super into an EX super. That's quite the meaty damage. You do waste a lot of meter, but you know, it makes sense. When you waste a lot of meter, you're gonna do a lot. And then of course her climax super, which funny enough, she just like shuts down because you literally hear the noise and everything for a second, and then all of a sudden, serious Sylvie. Once again, this person used to work for the Nets organization, so who knows what kind of technology is she hiding? And crazy enough that after the climax, you can still do a super right after, which is nuts. As you can see right here. That is crazy. So her climax can be comboed into a super right after. And then her little silly dance. Oh my goodness. I swear, I hope a lot of these characters have more silly wind poses like hers. Now we got Kukri with the sand powers. So we've already seen plenty of Kukri, but let's see what else they can show them to offer. So alright, right off the bat, ground bounce EX during the Neo Max into the Sand Blaster. Oh, and then this move. Oh man, this. Oh yeah, it scoops you in so you can do some fun combos. So that teleport, you gotta pay real attention how to avoid it. So that's gonna be an interesting strategy. Oh, that's a cool looking super cancel. So yeah, Kukri makes it rain as the joke goes. Drops a pile of sand on top of you. And here's a nice little bread and butter into the max mode. He's got some interesting poses going on, and that's a cool looking, I guess I should say a Tatsu or a Hurricane Kick. Oh, you saw that? You saw that? So you can actually see an eyeball when he did that pose super. And then there's Psycho Crusher. My joke of a Psycho Crusher, anyways. So you do get to see his eyes inside the shadow of his cape. Of course, drop the sand again, and then to the climax cancel, which we already saw. He piles up sand and then rides the wave. What a cool looking guy. Ooh, that damage. And then now we get to see the new character, Mayan. What an outfit, ladies and gentlemen. That is quite the outfit. Her attacks are, how can I say, elegant. But right off the bat, dive kick into another dive kick. What? And then here's a blowback into what? Wow, she just floats in the air. Yeah, she's quite the mystical character. You see a lot of magic going on. This one, it's hard to explain what kind of character it is, but obviously Rushdown. This is just weird. It's hard to even tell, but during Max Mode, nice juggles with the EXs, as you can tell. That's quite good enough damage for one meter. And now as her supers, there's a rush attack. Now, if you look carefully at her mask, it tends to change colors and... Yeah, there is right there. It'll change colors and forms depending on the attack that you do. Then there's another color change, another mask change. So she definitely has a lot of masks. And that's an interesting Shoryurepa kind of concept, except actually this is more like Hotaru when she does her super. And then now there she goes without the mask. That's gonna be her climax super, where she just dances all over the place. You get smacked around like all over the area. You're getting lost, you're getting dizzy. And then she gets in your face and then shows her a pretty face. And then surprise! Oh man. Mayan is quite the character. This one's gonna be hard to tell what she's got going on. But again, another great character design. And once again, an interesting team. That is the team invitation. I'm kind of lost for words to even describe like these three. Sylvie and Kukri were easier to explain, but Mayan, I guess we'll have to like find out later on if they do another a KOF 14 webcast like they did the other day. Well, I thank you guys for watching, and let me know in the comments below your thoughts on this team. As always, good games, peace out.